send a team to Valcoin and Mach Airport.
Look for something linked to this ship.
I'll send Quinn and Keith.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
What's that sound? Water?
Yes. It's coming from there.
The leak.
Damn, Veltro. Are you trying to sink the ship along with your new virus?
Attention! There is flooding in the bilge. The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage. Power can be restored from the engine room.
We better find the engine room on the double.
The water's getting higher.
Come on, no time to lose. Out of the water. Nothing works. All right, this is where we reset the power. Nothing's working. I'll see if I can figure this out, okay? I need you, however, to go try that control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it.
Thank you.
It's okay. I made it. There are no keys here.
My guess is you have to start them both simultaneously.
Then we really need that key.
Everything's shot to hell in here. I'll try some repairs and radio if it goes well. Running around in circles. You okay?
I'm fine. Running around in circles seems to be what this job is about.
To restart this baby. Get in position.
There. Good as new. What the?
What happened?
Okay, I understand the situation. The security token you found likely belongs to the freighter that crashed.
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
No, not yet. Their investigation led them out to sea. Yeah, but we lost track of the ship.
That doesn't sound good. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, me too. They've been out of contact too long, and I'm starting to get worried.
Find a terminal at the crash site. See what you can learn of Veltro's plans.
The crash site's just up ahead. Come on!
Wouldn't it be great, Grinder, if we find the key to ending this whole mission?
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the Midnight Sun.
POWs! Mind you knew something like this would happen?
No, because they're...